I'm trying this one.
Okay. You gonna play it?
Yeah.
Play. You should. Okay.
We're gonna surprise the audience on this one.
Everybody, welcome back to the episode of Those Guys Gaming Show. Axe here, my boy. Go! What am I?
What am I?
So, we are back on Reddit. We got some levels to play.
So, I'm kind of scared about this level. Oh, yeah, by the way, it's Goldwood. I'm playing it.
Yeah, Goldwood's playing this level. For whatever reason.
Do you see this clear rate over here?
Yeah, 1.85
is not 2219.
2219? What are you talking about?
See the picture?
Oh.
With Bowser over it? So, yeah. Yeah,
so this is by Reddit user Justin Level Zero. This is your level, man. And we're playing.
So we're gonna. Oh, God.
Oh, yeah, okay, yeah.
Oh, God.
Yeah, this sounds awesome. Well, he says secrets everywhere. So,
oh.
I mean, why would you. It's secrets. You need to look over to the left to see if there's a secret.
Oh, secrets.
Well, I mean, I don't think it's gonna help you run faster, though. Mm-hmm. Whoa.
Okay, no secrets. Oh,
dude. Crouch. Run it and duck.
I'm tiny.
You can still duck, can't you? Go. No. You're right. I don't know what was it.
What is okay, if there's a secret everywhere.
I hope it's not a troll like in the beginning. Maybe it's a hidden block to stop it from coming down on you.
Ooh.
Because you haven't jumped under there, have you? Well, why would you? Oh, you almost had it.
Oh, somewhere. You can make it up there.
Huh?
See?
You gotta go up top?
Yeah, you gotta go up top because, because it starts a little bit lower than
The bottom. Okay.
Bit.
Ooh, I'll leave the jump first. Just run. Just time it where, like, as soon as you start running, like, it's already coming down. It's coming down, you know? You see what I'm trying to say? Yeah, you got it. Stop. Okay, stop.
Oh, wait, hang on.
Nope.
Oh, I fucked it up. I'm gonna get this, guys.
I'm gonna get it.
I'm
gonna get it. Oh, boy.
We're in for a long let's play.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, I swore to God that they were gonna stop me. I thought it was gonna stop me.
Yeah, it actually did for like a second. Nope.
All right, guys. I need you to chant with me.
I'm gonna give you
Go down.
4 more times.
And boom. And let's see. Okay.
Now. Nope.
Oh, damn. Fuck.
Too early.
You told me now.
You're right. Okay, I'll count that as for my go. That was one of my times.
Hang on. Hit. And nope. And
try,
no.
Try.
And here we go.
Oh, God. You know the worst part is that we'll get past this part, then die again. We'll go through this shit again.
Oh, don't tell me that. Weird.
I mean, but you know, I'm just saying, like, in perspective of the level. Oh.
Okay. Okay, once it clears. I'm gonna give up lines.
Oh, yeah, that's good. That was really good at that time. Yeah, I think it's too far back.
I think you gotta jump.
You gotta jump? Onto it? Wait, try jumping on it as it's going up, but coming. No.
Yeah, as it's coming down.
Yeah, jump on it as it's coming down and start
as
running.
As it's coming down and start running. Yeah.
Yeah, that's duh. Too low, too high.
I
thank
did.
God.
Jesus. I figured it out. Oh,
God
fucking.
Oh, damn
no, you
it,
didn't.
Dude.
Oh, go, no, you no. didn't. Oh,
what
shit. I was trying to dodge.
I knew that dick question block was going to be bad news.
And here we go.
Okay,
no. It's not
why
that bad.
Why did you do it again?
It's not that bad.
Why would you do that again?
But I know how to do it now. Because I want to show... Oh, wait.
Jump puzzles.
Fucking jump puzzles. Look at how many people died there, though. I don't feel that bad.
You shouldn't. It has a 1% clear rate of like 300 people playing it.
I don't feel that bad. Oh, wait. Nope.
Yep. Okay.
I don't feel that bad. I don't feel that bad.
No. Oh, that's perfect.
I do not feel
that
bad.
Yeah, it was really easy that time.
Yeah, once you figure out... How dare it?
We're so dumb. It took so long.
How you dare it?
I'm embarrassed.
You gotta figure out how to do it.
Why? Okay, come on, man.
Why?
Because, okay. Alex is
why?
Back, Alex is
Axel's taking over.
Yeah.
Goldwood is about to slam his head to the wall.
Yeah. Oh, oh, look at you.
What?
Oh,
we figured look. It out already.
I knew it. I don't know. Look, I don't even have to run back.
Oh, wow.
That was embarrassing.
I'm just Bill, super
took,
jealous.
I took a bullet bill to the dick.
I'm super jealous of Goldwood right now.
Of Goldwood? You're jealous of yourself?
Yes.
Why?
Because he gets all the ladies.
Okay.
No, he doesn't. All right. Okay, so.
Oh, God. Ooh, yeah. Damn
Apple,
it.
Like, are those Apple dudes? I've never, like, ever since Super
Mario. You never noticed what they were?
I didn't know what. I thought they were Apple dudes. But
I'm a guy. Oh, okay. No, like, they're like little Goombas. They're like a different type of Goomba.
Yeah, but they look like they're apples.
Oh, they make me hungry for tomatoes.
Don't they?
For sure.
Or tomatoes. Yeah, yeah, they look like
a they look like produce. Yes, they do. God damn it. Oh, God.
Ooh, ooh.
Jesus, uncomfortable. Okay.
Ooh.
Doom, doom. Thank
ooh,
you.
Oh, you're so much
I probably
needed
it. Oh, God. I needed him. I see I needed him. Okay. Gotta kill him with that guy out there. Mm-hmm. Okay. Got it. Got it.
We got it, guys. We got it, guys.
We're gonna finish this level. And we've only been like, oh no, oh no, oh no, okay.
Like, looking back on that now, I'm like, God damn, what an idiot. Why was I trying?
I don't know. No, it was both of us. We both
like, why was I trying to do it? Okay,
yeah, as soon as it hits the bottom.
Yeah, like,
as soon as it hits the bottom,
oh, God.
Then I'll go. It's like, no, dude, you got all that fucking extra room up above. Yeah, throw him away.
Oh, shit. Okay, wait, stop. Stop it. I need him.
Stop. 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 Stop it.
Okay, fine. Fuck it. See ya.
Well, that's how he rolls.
Okay, so...
Oh, maybe we had to do that.
Wait, had to do what? Get him down there?
Yeah.
Why? You fat thingy.
Please,
do not go back to the beginning. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, you gotta go quick. You gotta go quick.
What the?
Oh, you gotta get a mushroom. God. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, dude.
Ah! Ah! That was so uncomfortable!
Alright, so what's in there?
Sometimes it's a trap, whatever it is. Nope.
No, mushy.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. So you're gonna need that shell. Wait, check the other ones.
Huh?
Check the other ones.
Check, oh, yeah, you're right. What shit? Well, okay, yeah, fine. Yeah, check. Don't be a bad guy.
God.
You wanna keep doing this? You wanna keep checking these?
Yeah.
Oh.
What up?
So I think we just need to
not
use
not like
these.
We need it, but yeah, thank you.
Oh, wow. Oh,
well.
Okay.
Well.
How the fuck do we get to this door? Oh.
Like oh. That. Oh. Oh. Oh, God. You gotta get both of them.
Oh.
Oh, wow. This is annoying.
It really is.
I mean, it's a well thought out stage though.
Whatever. Oh, well. See you. Okay, I got time for that. Checkpoint. God, you. Oh. Okay, so.
So we need the P block.
Yep.
Hopefully it's a mushy. Oh.
Mushy, mushy, mushy. Need that mushy, mushy.
Middle one's not a mushy.
Nope, it's
middle
not a mushy.
One's not a mushy.
And then I press the P block until we get across this river of lava.
Oh, because they're all. They're yeah. all blocks underneath
uh-huh.
you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yep. wow.
Did you see that at first? Ah, ooh. Now!
I did not see
block.
That at first. No, I did not.
Oh. Now we hit the P block. Oh. Ah, okay.
And it looks like.
Good. Interesting. Interesting. Uh huh. What?
Well, keep running.
He knew it was going to run out of time. He knew it was going to run out of time. Okay. 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 No!
Oh.
No! Okay. I will press that question mark again.
How foolish would I have been?
Okay. Alright, I see what kind of Skittles you have in your bag. Yeah.
You know. That's amazing that little apple dude.
Yeah.
He will not die.
He's invulnerable.
Like you just,
he's the invulnerable Goomba.
Yeah, you cannot kill him.
No. Oh, shit. I forgot about his part. It's kind of hard. Ugh.
Oh, you need the Goomba.
I forgot about that.
You need the ultimate Goomba. The ultimate
Goomba.
Kill
me. I will Oh god. Okay. Oh, might die, might die, might die. Ugh. Okay, didn't die. Cool.
Back on this part. Oh yeah, that bullet. Yeah, you know how much they like that bullet.
Oh, okay, I almost died, dude.
Oh, see yeah, that bitch.
That Goomba is so powerful.
Dude, he's overpowered.
Does anything even kill it? Oh, come on! Oh. I should just shot him up in the air. I should have just shot him because the edge would kill him. God. Oh. It's not that hard of a level either.
It's got to be a long level, though, because it's probably a 5-minute clear rate.
The 5-minute world record?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Alright. Super Goomba. Ho ho!
Damn. Kind of speed run that little part, didn't I?
I know, right?
Okay. Get it better. Got it! Okay, I'm just rushing now. Dude, I'm just rushing.
We got plenty of time, bro. We got plenty of time, bro.
So much time to do this. Yeah, all those are blank.
I'll make sure.
Oh,
make sure one of them wasn't a mashi mashi mashi. It is a mashi mashi mashi.
I like mashi mashi mashis.
Mashi mashi mashi. Mashi mashi mashi.
Wait, what?
Okay, why
are there so many fucking turtles all of a sudden?
Yeah, I know.
And why is that? Why are the apples invulnerable? Oh, like, no. I don't know why they're invulnerable. Oh, well, you kill them there. You have to throw them off to kill them.
Okay. Okay.
Mashi, mashi, mashi.
Oh. You son of a bitch. Damage boost. Fuck you. Oh, shit.
Okay.
Uncomfortable. Good job. Uncomfortable. Good job. Uncomfortable. Uncomfortable. Okay, wait, where was
that? What is that down there? Why would you need... Why wait. Is that guy there?
I don't know. I knew it was going to happen. Fuck you, dude.
Wait, what happens if you throw the super mushes?
Huh? I can't throw... You can't throw them, dude.
Into the blocks.
No, you can't throw the
No, I'm saying, I was talking about the normal small guys.
Oh, I don't know. Oh, shit. Don't do that. Let me have it! Well, fuck it. I just
well, take fuck it. You, dude.
I know, right? And the one on the left was the mushroom?
Yeah. We never figured out what was in the...
I'm pretty sure it's a bad guy.
Yeah, it's a bad guy. It's probably a bad guy. You know. Maybe it's flower, but we never know.
Oh, what the?
Check it out. Oh, check the other one out. Oh.
P block. Okay, cool.
Okay, P block in case you realize that you made a mistake.
I guess so. God dang it. Okay. And what killed us last time? Oh, that's right. We didn't make the jump last time.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, he gave us a rest stop, though. Like, he knows that we're not going to make it all one time.
Look, I think there's something up there. Where the arrows are?
Oh.
I'm not sure.
No, you're right, because he said he kept secrets. Ugh. Fuck me, God!
Okay. You sure? Because I'm pretty sure God's got a really big dick. I'm just saying. I mean, he's creator of everything. I'm pretty sure if he created everything, he's like, yeah, I'm going to make sure I got a really big dick.
Oh, no. I need my... Oh, God, no. I need you. Come back here. What the hell? Okay, well, he's gone.
Oh, well, he's gone. All right. Okay.
Fuck you guys. See ya.
Peace, my God.
Peace.
Why is there a parrot?
I don't know.
And the door. Oh, good job, sir.
That was...
Oh, it killed the super guy.
Yeah. Thank you.
See, hey, hang on. Can you get down there where that jump thing is?
But why would you want to do that?
Because there's a door up there, maybe? Well, there's another red thing?
Uh-oh. Oh, maybe. Wait, mushroom.
Mushy.
It says a door note. What? Okay.
On the other side of the red thing? I don't know. I was asking. It might be a red herring.
I have no idea.
It might be a red herring.
Come here, Bartholomew. I need you to kill this bastard over here. Well, no! Bartholomew! Ah! Okay. Okay.
It's too late.
Yeah.
We cannot try. We must be perfect. Ooh, we did perfect.
Okay.
Wow.
Okay, that way now?
See, it doesn't get pushed over. Ooh.
What's over here? You said something over here, right?
Oh, I knew it!
I don't know about this.
I knew it!
Oh, God! I know what I need this for.
I knew it. So you didn't need the jumpy thing for it?
No. So wait, what's the foul fly for?
I mean, what's that jumpy thing for?
It went away, didn't it? The thing, the track went away, didn't it?
Yeah, but what is that jumpy thing
for? Don't say, I go back up there and get it. Oh, God.
Nope, can't do it.
No. Damn it.
Maybe it's like if you get stuck there.
Yeah, maybe you fall there accidentally, maybe. I don't know. This guy seemed to thought it out pretty well. So, come on, dude. Jesus. Okay.
All right, you're going to pick it up and hit the other thing. Just run into it. Oh. Wait, why do we get a fire flower if we can't use the fire flower?
I don't know. Oh, what's up here?
Oh, yeah, that thing over there.
Oh! That's how you get to the door.
Nice. Nice. Okay, we were just dumbs.
Yeah.
Blip. All right, we did it.
Okay, yay!
We did it. All right, dumbs.
Okay, we gotta wait, yeah.
Okay, we gotta
wait. Whoa, that wasn't there at first, right? Was this always here?
That door? I don't know.
No, these two blocks right here, right? They were always there.
Maybe. No, they were not.
Wait! Oh, it got rid of one of those things!
Well.
What the bullet, the cannon
well,
thing.
Well, you did it tricky. Oh, and they're throwing the apple guy.
Oh, I don't know what that was.
Well.
This is really interesting. Okay, let's keep going. Keep moving. Nope. Just go right here. Boom. All right, let's go. We go. Huh! Fuck! Oh!
You did it!
Oh!
That's all we needed it for. Was that far?
I think so. I'm not sure what's going on next.
Well.
What is this? Okay.
Oh, it's just Bowser. Kill him.
Well, fuck.
Oh, now we can't kill him.
We can kill him. Bowser Jr.
Well, we're going to be able to kill him easy, but you had to mess it up, didn't you?
Whoop.
You had to mess it up. Oh,
I'm about to kill the turtle. Oh, don't you fucking kill me, Bowser Jr.
Oh, we got a key. Yeah. We can do it.
Okay, make sure.
Yeah, we gotta jump up high.
Dude, Carmagic, go the fuck away. Fuck you know, after that one level we played, with all the Carmagic and stuff, like, fighting Carmagic is so much simpler now. Why'd I do that?
Because of the spring.
Oh, that's why I did it.
Well.
Oh, a checkpoint, finally.
Nice.
Well, thank God.
Checkpoint.
Jesus.
All right, so half of the marathon race completed. Go.
Oh, fuck it.
Just run it.
Okay. Okay. Don't want.
Wait, how are you supposed to get down there?
Oh, no. Okay, good.
Oh, God. Okay, run.
Oh, no.
Run. Okay.
Ah! Ah!
Well.
Ah! Oh, Jesus. Okay, this is uncomfortable. It's highly uncomfortable. Oh, come on!
With the fucking stickies at the end.
Come on!
Oh, you tricked us a good
one. Oh, now I lost my stuff.
You tricked us a good one.
Oh, man.
Oh, you tricked us a good one.
Oh. That's uncomfortable. Okay.
You tricked us a good one.
Okay. Jesus Christ. So just go here and just die. Oh my God!
Dude, that's so unlucky.
Okay. You gotta wait for them.
You gotta wait for them for just a
little bit.
Alright, here we go. You got it. So first one.
Okay, wait for the chumps to jump at us and then we do the thing.
Alright, now you... Oh, wow!
Yeah, I did it on purpose. I knew my
spin jump. Dude, that freaked me out. I thought you were gonna die.
No, I did it on purpose. I knew my spin jump. Okay. Oh, fuck, this is so intense. It's so uncomfortable.
You're tiny.
It's so
uncomfortable. You don't have to duck
down. It's so uncomfortable. I know, but it's so uncomfortable, you know? Makes you so uncomfortable. Oh!
He made...
Ah! 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 Ooh, ooh, ooh. Keep it cool.
Keep it cool. Alright, you can do it. You can do these things that are doing.
Okay. God dang it.
Oh, no. It's blue and red.
Oh, God.
Okay. Are we going to get a mushy?
Mushroom, maybe? Thank you.
Oh,
he's not an a-hole. Another mushy? He's not an a-hole.
Yeah, wait for him to get up on top.
Oh, yeah. Kill him.
Oh, me. Pavlock.
Okay.
Well.
Well,
the peep block?
Yeah.
Nice.
All right. Oh, I got to put him right here. Oh. Oh, I thought there was spikes. I don't know why I thought there... Oh, what's up here? Oh, that's just that thing.
Oh, there's two.
Why did I do that? Why did I think...
You were like an ostrich. I can't see him. He can't see me.
Yeah, that's what happened. Okay.
Wait, that doesn't go anywhere?
No.
Oh. You gotta throw it.
Throw it where? Here?
No, kill all those other guys.
For what?
Wait, why do you need that?
I don't know. I'm sure I gotta pick it up and take it back somewhere. I know where I need it.
What, to hit that other peep block?
Yeah.
Oh, maybe kill the blue guy.
Say what?
Oh, to kill the giant flower?
Maybe. Oh, come on, Alex. Oh, God dang it.
We got it. We got it. But we can do it.
We can do it. Yeah, Luigi.
You got it.
Yeah, we got it. We got this. Okay.
Well, you don't got it if you run to the fire.
You can't get it if you're dead.
If you run to the fire, you die. Yeah,
if you run to the fire, like, you would die.
I mean, why would you stick your hand on something hot like that? I don't know. Especially not your head. You just roasted your mustache. Why would you do this?
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I almost fell in the lava. That was gonna be bad. Go.
Go, go, go.
And go.
You got and this. Go.
End up. I know. No!
Oh, no!
I was trying to ring jump like I did the other time! God dang it! Ooh.
So, okay, so we'll eventually get back, guys. We're gonna do it. Oh.
Ooh.
Oh, wow, you did good there, sir. Yeah, you did it fast.
Yeah.
Gotta go fast.
Way past school! Michael Jackson! See ya! See ya!
Oh, is it the Michael Jackson move when you spin?
Yeah. Oh, okay.
If only Mario did that every time he spins.
Oh. Oh, okay. I thought I didn't make it again. Alright.
Wow. Wow, he done did good there. I got scared.
I did too. I was doing it.
You know what I realized you could
what,
do?
What?
You could take one of those. It's too late now, but you could take one of those guys, little small guys, with you, and then you wouldn't have to go upstairs. If you're like speed running it instead, yummy man. So I don't know if it's. I still don't know if it's. Is it the blue guy we gotta kill, or is it the red guy?
I'm trying to see if I can. If I play right here, I can get both springs at one time. Oh! Get all three springs. What the hell are springs for?
Whoa.
Oh, was it.
There's a pee door.
You see that over there? Yeah.
Why is there a pee door?
Maybe. Is it that. I don't know what the hell we're doing right here.
All I know is we gotta go up there and. But there's a secret over there to the ending.
Well, I'm gonna go kill this guy first.
Blang.
I'm gonna kill this guy.
Let's take that guy. We don't need the fucking shell.
Well, good job.
Bleep.
Nah, well, that did nothing.
Blue
guy?
I knew it was the blue guy! I told you!
It was him the entire. I might take that. My invulnerable friend with me. P block? Yeah, thank you. Oh, well,
wait, why are there... they all got guys in them. Okay. Very creative, but very.
Keep thwomp plugs! Thwomp plugs!
Holy shit, the thwomp plugs almost. Dude, they were coming.
They heard about the advertisement.
They were coming for that ass. Oh, you gotta keep it moving on this.
Fucking go. Just go. Just go, dude. Just go. Get in the door! Get you! Oh my god! Oh my god!
No, 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 run, 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 run!
That was so annoying! Oh, oh, Jesus,
Lord. Another checkpoint.
Well, thanks a lot.
Well, okay, at least
I know, right? Why is it following me? Oh, thanks a lot, Bowser. Well, immediately, though. What the fuck, dude? Take that, Bowser. Suck it. Suck it. I need to die. I just need to die. That's
him goes inside and jump, or what are you saying?
No. I'm saying, like, get him up on the top platform. And because he's not gonna come down at that point. So you stay all the way to the right hand side, and then we use our Cape McCaperton to Cape McCaperton and fly up.
Okay. I'm just letting myself die because I'm like, oh, I'm so just. Okay, guy. You know, it's not, you know. We're having fun.
It's a long mission, but we can do it. We can do it.
We're having fun.
Yeah, so get him to jump up now.
God, fuck. Just kill me, Bowser. Fucking kill me.
Fucking do it. Just hear me, bitch.
Have him jump up there. Do we run at the bottom level?
Yeah, he is. Okay. So that way you can run the bottom level.
Okay.
And fly upwards.
Just live long enough for him to jump up there. Got it.
So you can land on that platform.
Uh huh.
And then you gotta dodge fire at that point. So jump up to the next level. See, okay. There you go.
So they all run. Okay.
Good night, dude.
God damn it. Oh my god. If I fuck this up now.
Alright, wait for the.
Okay. What the? Why aren't you doing
too,
it?
You're too. Almost there.
Okay.
There you go.
Okay. Not fucking.
Oh.
Why would.
Oh, you had it. You had it.
Oh, Jeremy. We're so fucking stupid.
You had it.
No, Jeremy. We're so fucking dumb.
What do you mean?
We're just dumb. We're dumb. We've been dumb today. All day. Dumb all day today. We've been dumb all fucking day. Get out of here. Move. We've been so fucking dumb, like.
What are we supposed to do?
So fucking stupid, dude.
Oh my god.
The whole fucking time, dude. Just fucking dumb. We could have done
that from the beginning?
Yep. We're so fucking stupid. Oh my god, this has been an embarrassing day for us.
We could have done that from the beginning.
We could have done it from the jump.
I think there's a secret up there.
Yeah, I think so too, but. You know?
You know what? We finished the level.
Thank you so much for the level. We were so dumb twice. We're too glaringly.
We're trying to wake up today.
Yeah, we just first thing in the morning, so we had a late night and an early morning. So forgive us. It took us 16 minutes to figure that shit out for ourselves.
It is literally 4 p.m. It's not early in the morning.
So, guys, like, comment, subscribe for more videos. Leave us just below for a game. Once we play Future, we have the tech. We have the game.
And come back for the next episode for the Run Adventure.
Bye, guys.
Hey, we'll only be in 16 minutes.
Yeah, only 16 minutes. Dude, press the record.